extremely wicked, shockingly evil and vile. That's not the review of this film, but that's the name of the film that I've just seen. It's a Hollywood film. I don't know when it's going to release in India. And this is a film which stars Zac Efron, and it's based on Ted Bundy, who was one of the most, I don't know, prolific serial killers of America. He has killed around 30 women so far, and he was very popular in the 70s. And there have been a lot of movies that have been made on him. And this is one of the best films that I've seen, not just on Ted Bundy, but in recent times. In 2019, this is one of the best films that I've seen. Firstly, it is based on a very mystical killer who is Ted Bundy. And anybody who's read anything about Ted Bundy must know that he was the killer that everybody wants to know about. And the way this film has been executed, right from the background score to the 70s setting to Zac Efron's acting, and the way he's gone about, you know, becoming Ted Bundy, is just amazing. There is not a single minute in the film that is boring. It doesn't let you take your eyes off the screen. It uses the news footage from the 70s so brilliantly that I wish other filmmakers take a cue from this. It's a textbook way of making a thriller, you know, without actually showing the gore and the blood and everything. The courtroom scenes are gold, are pure gold. They've actually used the real dialogues of the real people, of the real judge and everybody else. And everything in the film contributes towards a climax, which, you know, it's predictable. You know what's happened in this story, but the way it's been executed, it just takes you along. It grips every bit of your attention and doesn't let you even, you know, blink. I mean, it's just so good. I didn't expect it to be so great. If you're a Hollywood fan, then you must go and watch Ted Bundy. It will leave you extremely shocked, entertained, and thoroughly maybe even depressed, because this man had murdered around 30 women, and he was sick, and he had this charisma about him that even after, you know, knowing that he's murdered these women, you do not want him to be killed. There is something about him that will really, really arrest you. So go and watch it. I'm giving it 4.5 stars out of 5. The only 0.5 stars I'm missing out on is because there are certain places in the film where it gets a little slow, but it picks up really well, and I don't think you should miss it if you're a Hollywood fan. If you're a fan of these kind of real stories which have everything to entertain you, yeah, that's my review.